From Philadelphia, this is Good Day.
Imagine surviving a horrible car accident. Once the pain and shock wears off, you're left with serious scars, especially on your face.
This is a problem for a lot of people, from deep facial scars to scars from surgery. Doctors are now able to fade them easier than ever before. Let's go to Jen. She's live in Ardmore. Jen, I know a lot of people have seen like creams and stuff like that, and they don't work as well.
Yeah, well, that's why you got to come to a place like this. Say hello to the derm guy, Dr. Eric Bernstein. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Okay, so we were talking about it earlier. The before and after pictures that you have are remarkable, and you're doing it all with just lasers.
Yes.
Okay.
Well, lasers and a little steroid cream maybe for scars, or steroid injections, let's say, for scars.
Okay, so let's begin and show the people the before and afters that I'm talking about. This woman, we're about to see the picture. She was in a serious car accident, but what we're seeing on her forehead, she went through a windshield.
She did, and she got some major scars where your seatbelts on her forehead. And so when she came to me, you know, we were unclear as to how much improvement we could get. But when scars are red like that, they're very easy for me to make better.
Really? With the lasers?
Yes.
So your lasers, people are going to want to know how much this is, how much time. In that case, it took 2 to 3 treatments or a lot more?
No, that probably took 4, I would say, 4 or 5.
And you do it 6 weeks apart?
6 weeks or more, sometimes I'd say 4 to 8 weeks apart.
Okay. We have another picture of a woman, her chin. There was some kind of big scarring there.
Yeah, that was due to a laser going awry.
Really?
Not here.
So you had to fix it?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. And she wouldn't leave the house for probably 6 months.
Oh.
It changed her whole life. I mean, you don't realize until you have something like that yourself how it impacts your whole life.
Okay. Rosacea is something else that you guys do here.
Yes.
Is it a whole bunch of blood vessels on the side of this person's face?
Yeah, it's facial redness that occurs from the sun. I have rosacea. And, you know, when you exercise, when you run here today like I did when I'm late, you get a little bit red. So what you need to do is kind of remove those blood vessels. No other treatment really works. These are blood vessels we acquire from the sun.
Wow. And so this is the machine right here that does all
this
of this.
This is it, yes.
And people are going to want to know how much. You say it costs, it begins at about $450.
Yeah, it depends how big an area you're treating, you know. And sometimes we use a couple lasers together, but this is the one for rosacea. This is the one for scars. This is probably the most used laser in my office. I have 3 of them.
Okay. And real quickly, you know how it is. We've all seen these horrible, scary pictures. You say this just stuff either will fade back in or it flakes off in a couple days?
Yeah. In the old days, you turn purple like an eggplant.
Yeah.
But one of the big advances with this laser, you could sort of see when he was showing the screen there, this 40 millisecond pulse duration, meaning you can give the light over a longer period of time. You don't get so much bruising. It's unusual to get bruising.
Okay.
If people get bruising, they're mad at me for about a week and then it disappears.
Okay.
But there's no downtime, no broken skin at all.
Your face doesn't fall off?
No. No one's face falls off. My face, the patient's face. You just get kind of puffy and pink, really.
You can go to work
the same day, yeah.
Okay.
It's not like in the old days at all.
What we're going to do is we're going to wow them in the 9 o'clock hour, right?
Absolutely.
We're going to show them a little tattoo. I say we as if I'm going to be holding the laser.
You are. You could. In the state of Pennsylvania, you probably could.
Well, there you have it. We're going to take someone's tattoo down. Because you say you are reducing it. You're not getting rid of it completely.
Well, no. Eventually, you get rid of it completely, but it takes a series of treatments.
Okay. We're not going to
get rid of it. Today won't go away completely. It'll look like that.
Okay.
It does. But it's not leaving today.
Okay. Mike, Chanel. How do you like those before and after pictures?
Oh, that was amazing. And I can't wait for the tattoo thing, too. That's going to be interesting.
Yeah, apparently, like, all the color will just go poof.
What if it hurt?
We'll see.
Wild?
They hurt. They have
to. Yeah,
come on.
They hurt.
If you don't numb it up to remove a tattoo, it really hurts.
Okay, but you'll numb it up.
When you numb it up, it doesn't hurt.
All right, there we go. The derm guy.
See, something that used to be
permanent. Makes you look good.
Thanks, Jim Frederick.
Okay.
You can finally get rid of that tat on your shoulder. Chanel. A new documentary is coming.